It's early spring after a rainy winter, and California is experiencing a super bloom. In the Sonoran Desert of southeastern California, we find bright yellow poppies flowering on rocky hillsides. This cheerful annual plant is Eschscholzia parishii, a member of the Parishii, the poppy family. The yellow flowers have four petals. All members of the genus Eschscholzia have two sepals that are fused into a cap that can be seen when the flowers are in bud. The sepals don't persist, though. They are deciduous and fall off as the petals expand. Inside each flower, there are many stamens. The receptacle, the structure to which flower parts are attached, is obconic. The receptacle lacks the spreading rim found in the related California poppy, Eschscholzia californica. Both cauline and basal leaves are present. The leaves are finely dissected into linear segments. The segments are acute, which means the tip is short, tapered to a point. Eschscholzia parishii blooms from March to April, and it is common on desert slopes and hillsides in the Mojave and Sonoran deserts. Eschscholzia parishii is one of about a dozen species in the same genus as our official state wildflower, the California poppy. Most of these species occur in California, where they inhabit diverse environments, including the Channel Islands, and represent a colorful evolutionary radiation. Subscribe to our channel to learn more about the flora of California.